Ron, thank you. We also asked Zellner about the Erie County Sheriff's race and the candidate Kim Beaty. She talked about the nomination process and claims Zellner told her that she didn't look like a sheriff.
The offensive comment, there's no truth to it, and that's all there is to it. I don't know anything else to say.
Brian Gould is the endorsed Democrat. He will primary against Kim Beaty and community activist Miles Carter.